Islanders come back in. Lindgren breaks it up. 4:45 to go here in the second. Noah Dobson stopped there by Phil DiGiuseppe. Rangers in. Hedl, DiGiuseppe. Shot by Kakko. He scores! Kaapo Kakko with his first of the season. 4-0 Rangers.
Putting pressure on. The turnover. And then they go to work. They keep moving. Find the open man. One pass, two passes, a quick shot. And Sorokin doesn't have a chance. The turnover by Dobson because of the pressure against him. No! Leads to that beautiful passing play.
In the first four games, a three-game point scoring streak now. DiGiuseppe shots in. Rebound score! Kaapo Kakko! And the Rangers have scored three in a row and lead it 3-1.
I've never heard of them. There it is. Right off the pad.
Perfect.
And Kakko going hard to the net, puts it in, and this line, and DiGiuseppe gets another assist. Great work, hard to the net.
But wasn't quite sure, and it was just underneath the pads.
Strome with a five-game point scoring streak going. Panarin around the net. Feed to Kakko. He scores! Kaapo Kakko breaks a 19-game goal-scoring drought.
Talking to Strome and Panarin, and it was Strome that was explaining something to Kakko, and the other two players were both agreeing with him. And so here's Kakko, gets it. Panarin, look, what a pass, and then a good deep by Kakko.
In his first NHL game in 4 years, Strome got it to Panarin. Now Kakko to the empty net, he scores.
Panarin and Strome in certain situations. He's out there now. Strome makes a defensive play to Panarin, and then Panarin just spots Kaapo Kakko, and he's got that wide open net. Good defensive play by Strome, and then the passing of
out to Chara. His pass intercepted. Nice play by Panarin. He's got Kakko with him. Panarin cuts in. Nice lead. Score! Kaapo Kakko ties it! What a play Panarin and Strome made to set up the kid! It's 2-2!
And he just steps into the lane, intercepts it. Now here they go. This is fabulous passing, and it's an easy one for Kaapo Kakko. The defensive play by Panarin. Now they have a little time, a little space. All three forwards for Washington are caught. And the line takes advantage of that.
Miller and Trouba up top. Pass by Buchnevich was blocked. Buchnevich, Blackwell and Kakko on. Kakko chips it to Blackwell. To Trouba. A deflection, a goal! Kaapo Kakko! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 6-2.
Have somebody take the shot. Kakko, right side of your screen. Knocks it back to the boards and goes right to the front of the net. And all in one motion, Trouba with the shot. And there's a deflection.
Heedle's in front, Kakko around the net. Out to Adam Fox. Back to Kaapo Kakko, now Philip Hedl. Kreider set up in front. Nice pass through. He scores! Kaapo Kakko off a brilliant pass from Adam Fox. 2-1 Rangers.
About his confidence as well. Look, he starts on the left side, around the net, looks. Nobody there, so goes back to the point to Fox. Now they start working around. Kakko will start putting himself in a position to get the puck back. And as he does, Fox reads it beautifully as he normally does. And just fires that pass over to watch how quick he looks. There it goes.
Second power play unit on. Rangers controlled. Zach Jones moving with the puck. Buchnevich shoots. Save. Tokarski the rebound. Score! Alexei Lafreniere. It's a power play goal.
Right side of your screen. Look at him. Those crossovers coming across.
shot goes back the other way. Kakko was there. Let's see if he doesn't.
He got it.
Even though Lafreniere was taking a swipe at it just at the time, Kakko was putting it in. What an.
Has not scored a goal since. Rangers come out 2-on-1. Kaapo Kakko with Lafreniere. Kakko scores! Oh, that's a beauty! And the Rangers lead 3-2.
Just as he's getting, he'll get slashed and hit from Mantha. And then the pinching defenseman for Washington. And how about this passing? One, taken away, backhand pass. And Kaapo Kakko, look how cool and calm he is with the puck here. Most players are just shooting into the goaltender. Not here.